Hello and welcome to a new war video. This is an Arrow War, and we are up against 11th Forever, which is a quest or an alliance that's mostly put together for eventing the challenge events, and a lot of familiar names on the other side. If you ever look at the leaderboards for the events or in towers, you'll see pretty much all of them. This is the first hit. They're running green tanks, so I'm bringing Lep Yoda to deal with Aramis and get rid of the taunt stuff. Let's go. Well, we got nice little purple combo here. Kind of splits up these purples, I think. But I think it's okay. Yeah, I think it'll be okay. The right side's not super dangerous, it's just a taunt and Jove, so even though I have purples over here, I want to be ghosting on this side. Get rid of all the dangerous heroes and then hope for some purples to come up over here. We did. Alright, hit number two. Going up against my good friend. I don't know how to pronounce it, but I think it's Atife. wonderful person. Let's go. Oh, she's hitting right now too. We're going with the Sif team. Trying something a little bit old school that I haven't done in a while. I'm going 2-2-1. I just want to try to get a Shaw going and snipe people. So we got a green match here. We can make another green match over here. Actually do this yellow match first and get a green dragon. That's probably a good idea. I think this is fine. Big old heel. Gotta kind of play to this side, I think. I need to try to get another yellow over here. Oh man, I was really hoping to not have to deal with Hippo going off at double life. Can't snipe him down. If I snipe now, it's not going to do enough damage. And then it triggers Mionin's special anyways. But now we can kill her. much mana can we get back? And we're going. Wait, did I like miss that? Was he ready when I wasn't expecting it? That might have been a mistake. See if I dodge any of this. I guess I could have fired. Man, the dodge is not working. It just ain't happening. I think this guy's pretty good. Pretty good. It took a while, but we got there. Alright, there's not many teams left on the field, so I'm going to take this one. It's a Mistweaver tank. I don't think I've ever hit this one. He punches three people pretty hard and makes it so they can't heal very much, or they take damage. So I'm going to use an Alpha Taunt. And then hope to use Garnet to try to heal up and try to use Hippo to outlast him. Oh, that's a good amount of blue tiles. I really want to do the yellow blue, but that messes everything up. I could set up a yellow diamond, but that doesn't really help. flus does not help much. I think I actually want to do this blue this way. Bring all these yellows up. I might combo purples or reds down here. I still have a blue vertical. Okay. To do this yellow blue, but it breaks these two blues up. I think I'm gonna have to do it anyways. I can always try to do something to bring this blue up to these. I want to set them off before I lose my taunt. And then we have a Dragon Ball with the blue. I just want to pop this. Are you gonna hit? No. Oh, resist? Yeah. Oh, yeah, I was protected. And that's it. Alright, hit number 4. Going up against Mionin again. Erlang and Narcissa together, so I'm bringing Garnet to protect from that. Bringing my own Erlangs. Because there's no real protection from his attack down. Aradia, because they don't have protection, and she can do a lot of max HP reduction. Let's go. Got one yellow match here that gives me a red horizontal. I like that. Gets rid of 9 tiles. I still have another red match afterwards. I don't really have any yellows after this though. But 9 new tiles. Well, we got a free red diamond. Yeah, we got yellows for free. That's pretty good. We're gonna start burning. Just in case this combo goes crazy. Yeah, let's just set him off. Take it. Alright, hit number 5. Bringing out a Hippo. Becky team got Oni to taunt up, Garnet to protect from Erlang. Let's go. It's the last target. It's a Llama tank. Purple green combo across the center. Looks decent. I think I'm gonna take it. Purple blue we can take here, and blue yellow we can take here. But I'm gonna take Becky now and get some more tiles for her. Oh, we got way more blues. For that. And we're gonna go here too. Second charge, Molina. Hit number 6, going up against a really scary defense with tons of firepower. A Shaw tank, so they're gonna, and there's double dodgers, so I'm going to bring Hippo to deal damage through the dodge. The double Erlings, I'm gonna bring Garnet. And if I get sniped down, hopefully I can revive that person with Karen. And Melina and Oni to soak up some of the big hits. We'll try to blast him down. Him just healing over and over again is the problem, but hopefully it's not going to happen. Let's go. He's already got mana from his limit break. His double limit break. I kind of like doing this red and then this purple and seeing if any blues come up in any of these three spots. I might even get a blue through the middle. No. That's not good. Erlang's popping off too fast. I don't have a taunt ready. I think I have to take the reds into him. not even enough for level 2. Ooh, dodge. That's nice. I'm going to heal up this measly 180 life just in case it helps somebody survive. Oh, my reviver. That's like the one person you couldn't hit. I call shenanigans. That was some bullshit. I guess we have to set off Hippo now. And we're about to get hit by arrows. Hippo for a turn. What are these blues? I really need Molina second charge for some damage because of his death. But what can I do? And I really need his second charge. And he's just gonna heal off all this damage for everybody. Ugh. And Hippo's gonna fire a bunch of times. And straighten out my blues here. How many more turns does Hippo have? 2. I don't know if we can keep Shaw from firing for 2 turns. How many more turns do I have? Taunt? 2? Ooh, lucky, lucky. Lucky, lucky. 'Cause we can get a heal off here. Maybe even Oni again? Oh, how much life does he have? 119. Maybe the Dragon Bomb's enough? Oh my god! Oh, lucky, lucky. Lucky, lucky. That was unbelievable. Always reminds me of my dad's favorite saying, I'd rather be lucky than good. And I'll take it. Alright. We did it. We had to take a lot of low point targets to do the flip though. So our score is not going to be very high. 295. Thanks for watching. Good luck with your warp.